Hey everybody, Edu here. I wanted to give you a quick update on what's the situation on the Kickstarter campaign, how much we have done and when we are going to ship. So for the last months, we've been working really hard to make as much parts as we can. Using the milling machine a lot and some parts in the lathe. In fact, a lot of them in the lathe because a lot are rounded. So those there and a lot more handmade parts just by hand. So just to start, I wanted to show you the things that look nicer, that are all the parts ready and stored super nicely in those plastic containers. So let me switch the microphone. And yeah, you have here various tips to connect in your rigs. So you have different size, medium, small, and large. Look at those, super nice. Oops. So the large one, super nice and shiny. And we've done all those in the CNC. And yeah, they look awesome. We have also ready all the clamps, also the T-connector. Already here, a bunch of them. We also have the reflector here with a nice logo and much more clamps, small and large ones, because we decided to add 4 of them in the kits. We have a small one with a strong rod. Then we have, oops, a small one as well, but with wire. So that way you can pose the clamp in specific situations. And this one, it's the same as the other one that you have seen. So 2 of those and 2 of smaller ones. And finally, this is a part that wasn't designed when we made the kinetic arm, but it's a square connector for the kinetic arm with the 1/4 20 thread. So nice and shiny for all the kits. After a lot of tests, we decided that we wanted to polish all the balls in the main part of the kinetic arm and the bore the hole in the sockets. That's not critical, but we find out that doing that, it's a lot smoother, the motion inside the joint. And we thought that we wanted to take this extra step to ensure the best possible motion inside the joint. I'm sure that in hands of an animator, that will be much appreciated. And that's a really time-consuming process because it's one by one and by hand, feeling that the ball is super smooth and shiny. So we've got plenty of pliers in the workshop, but to make a specific thing, so these tiny spikes and repeat the process over and over again, always the same, we needed a special tool, and that's how we made it. It works really good. I like a lot to make crazy gadgets. Do you also make your own tools? I would like a lot to hear out about your inventions. Leave them in the comments. We'll be right back.
We hope that you enjoyed watching that as much as we enjoyed making it. And we're super excited to say that we are now ready to finish assembling all the kinetic arms. And we have been focusing all our energy these past 2 months and a half into building the best possible kit for you guys to have.
It has been really hard to make as many parts that was needed to make the 60 kits that you have purchased. So because we are used to make more limited quantities, and we want to keep the best quality possible, and that means a lot of effort here to check every part.
Check. So the last thing that is missing right now is the packaging. And basically we wanted to do a prototype of the packaging here at our studio to see if all the parts of the kinetic arm kit fit. And we ordered a laser cutter to do the prototype, but it was defect. So now we ordered a replacement piece, which never arrived. And we're still waiting for it. So we will have a small delay because, well, not especially because of the of the packaging. So yeah, once we have the prototype, we can order all the packaging and start to ship all the kits. That would be an example of what the packaging of the kinetic arm will look like. So this is one of the prototypes we made way earlier, before we started the campaign. So the idea behind it is that it's well protected, and also that it looks nice.
So as many of you may have seen in the video, there are some extra parts that we're adding in the kit, and they have taken a little bit longer to make because we were trying, as we said before, to make the best possible kit with all the varieties possible for your production and your experimentation.
So the initial idea was to start sending the packaging by end of April. But with all the small delays we had during the last few weeks, we will start the shipping in the beginning of May.
We hope.
Will do.
Will do. thank you so much for your patience and for supporting our project. We're super excited for you guys to have it in your own hands and share the excitement that we have for it as well. Thank you.
If you haven't purchased one yet, you can go to the website kineticarmatures.com and get your kinetic arm, because that would be the best moment, because we have limited units, no?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, limited stock, and yeah, if you missed your chance, don't worry, you can still get it.
Thanks so much.
Bye.
Bye.